What's up, family? It's your guy, Rich Chan. Welcome back to the channel. We're coming at you today with J151 Rum. This is the lyrics video that we're going to be checking out. So make sure you guys smash that like button if you haven't already. And hit that subscribe button if you are not subscribed. And as always, if you guys have any more request videos, you can either comment those down below in the comment section, or you guys can DM those to us via social media. The links to all of our social media accounts will be in the description box below. But without further ado, we about to make it do what it do, and let's hop right on into this next video, guys. Let's check out J151 Rum. I think this might be the first time I've ever reacted to J.I.D. Other than the freshman cover. Was it the Double XL freshman cover? I remember seeing them all. Other than that, this might be the first J.I.D. songs, man. So let's get into it. Let's hear these bars. Try it up a little bit. J.I.D. 151 Rum. Let's hear it. Hold up, wait. Yeah. Hold up, wait. Yeah. Down. Let's get it. I thought he was about to jump into the beat right there.
Run, Ricky, run, run, nigga, run, jump, nigga, jump, come, here they come, run, gun with the drum, bum, biddy, bum, slump in the trunk, my city go, dumb, 151, rum in a blunt, young nigga, numb, and he got a little gun, a little bitty killer, really doing it for fun.
He said, come, here they come, gun with the drum, bum, biddy, bum, slump in the trunk, my city go, dumb. Where's J.I.D. from? Is he from Chirac? Let me know in the comment section. Cause he said, run, nigga, run. Nigga, jump. Come, here they come. Gun with the drum. Bum, biddy, bum. Slump in the trunk. Like, a drive-by. You know? Like, right? Let me know in the comment section, but let's keep it rolling, though.
A little gun, a little bitty killer, really doing it for fun. Give him a little bit and he'll get a nigga done. Ooh. Son of a guy, son of a bitch, son of a woman, a man, son of a son, and a sunk in the bitch. Some in a plant piece, come with a strip, cover my.
Some in a plant piece, come with a strip.
Back cover, man, please come with a blitz. Look at this stash, yeah, like a magician. Fuck that, this some real ass shit. I paid blood for this. Taking cheese from the government, cereal boxes with the bugs in it. Hand me down, dear my brother.
Cereal boxes with the bugs in it. That's some hood shit right there. If I ain't seen no hood shit, that's some hood shit. Or honey sandwiches or syrup sandwiches, that's some hood shit too. If you from the hood, you know what the fuck I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying? Where niggas ain't really had nothing, you know. But let's keep it rolling though.
From the government cereal boxes with the bugs in it. Hand me down, did my brother shit. Don't compare me to no other niggas in the city. Boy, they say they fucking with you. Heebie-jeebie, that's a bit disgusting, but I get it. I'm full of tension, full of spirit, but full of shit. Standing next to the tight when that bullet hit him. Shit, I miss him. I wish that bullet damn missed him, but it didn't. And since I've been living with it like a sickness.
Damn. I was standing next to Lil Tay when that bullet hit him. That's a sad reality for a lot of individuals, man. I just hope it all ends one day soon, you know. I can hope, right? I hope.
But it didn't, and since I've been living with it like a sickness. Instant infinite rhymes, give me the baton. It's ticking time bomb, taking the finish line. Look alive, look in my eyes, look at you niggas trying to get dumb. Better run, cause we prime them. East side where you're from, niggas wildin'. So be silent before my niggas creep silent. With street knowledge, complete nonsense. Delete comments, online, all lies.
East side where you're from niggas wildin'. So be silent for my niggas creep silent. He talking about that action. You know what I'm saying? He said he bought that action, boss. Let me play that back. Play that back one time.
Uncle, we prime them. East side where you're from niggas wild. So be silent before my niggas creep silent. With street knowledge, complete nonsense. Delete comments online, all lies. We see violence every day in my eyes. They killing my niggas, die, nigga. Die for with the fire, get them, nigga. Time for a knife. We got to ride, fucking nigga.
Hold on, what did I say? Every day in my eyes, the killer my niggas die. Nigga, die. Pull up with the fire, get him, nigga. It's eye for an eye. Yeah, man, he talking about that real struggle life, man. That hood life. You know? every day in my eyes, they killing my niggas. Die, nigga, die. And the way he say it, it almost sounds like he trying to make it sound like fow, fow, you know, like a gunshot kind of. Like, hold on. Am I tripping? Let me know am I tripping. Yeah, nah, I guess he didn't say it that way. Yeah, man, let's keep it rolling. Time for a knife, we gotta ride, fucking nigga, ride for the ride of your life. They abolical minds, I don't mind it, I like it, I love it. I fuck with you, you a thug, I'm a thug with you. We can know, we can fuck if the nigga fuck with you. I got love for you, out the mud with you, out the mud. Yeah. Run, Ricky, run, nigga, jump. Come here, they come, run, gun with the drum. Bum, bitty, bum, slump in the trunk. My city go dumb, 151. Random in the blunt, young nigga, numb. And he got a little gun, a little bitty killer, really doing it for fun. Give him a little bit and yeah, get a nigga done. Hey! Let me play that last part back. Run, Ricky, run, nigga, jump. Come here, they come, run. Gun with the drum, bum, bitty, bum, slump in the trunk. My city go dumb, 151. Rum in a blunt, young nigga, numb. And he got a little gun, a little bitty killer, really doing it for fun. Give him a little bit and he get a nigga done. Hey, 151. Dumb. Slump in the trunk, my city, go dumb. 151. Yeah, yeah, 151 rum, man. Hey, listen. I can't lie, that was smooth. And I respect it because it was real. I respect it because that's just happening on a daily basis in the streets, man. And like I said, I hope that this shit ends today. Like, when I saw me and some of the homies were talking about it, and we saw something where, I think it was Detroit, where, you know, they started a whole water gun thing, or paintball thing. Some water guns or paintball guns. I think it was paintball guns, maybe. Where, you know, they started shooting each other with paintball guns. I said, you know what, as long as ain't nobody getting shot with no hot lead, no bullets, I'm with it. I would like for y'all to just stop shooting all together. Like, that would be perfect, but if paintball guns is what I gotta settle for, that's what I'll settle for. Fuck it. But my homies, like, they was like, nah, bro, that's just stupid. Like, and I get it. Like, it's stupid to even be shooting, period. I get it. But at least it's a step in the right direction. It's something. It's some kind of progress in my mind. Am I tripping for having that thought process? It's some kind of progress. Like, they're not shooting with real guns anymore. At least, I'm sure some people get shot with real guns. I don't know the whole situation out in Detroit. Y'all can let me know in the comment section. Obviously, all I got was a little video, you know, that some people made. And we're talking about, you know, the whole paintball gun movement or whatever. I think it was Detroit. Pretty sure it was Detroit. D-Town. But yeah, like, I was like, it's some kind of progress. Like, if paintball guns is what I gotta settle for so people don't be dying, man, because I'm tired of it. I'm tired of that shit. I'm tired of hearing about, you know, 50 people got shot in Chicago, five passed away, you know, 20 in critical care. Like, I'm tired of hearing that shit, bro. This is old. When is that shit gonna end? Like, there's no point. There's no fucking point. What benefit do you have from shooting somebody else? What benefit? You know what I'm saying? Like, maybe sometimes you might get a few dollars. But like 50 Cent said in Get Rich or Die Trying, when you add up the amount of money you making versus the amount of time that you likely to spend in prison, you making less than minimum wage, my guy. Think about that shit. Like, some motherfuckers don't think. Like, it's just crazy to me, man. It's fucking disgusting. It is fucking disgusting, man. And that's why I stay the hell away from all that bullshit, all that foo-foo shit. Whoever I'm with, whoever I'm around, is good vibes only. We having good times only. I don't want no drama. I don't want no smoke. Yeah, I don't want no smoke. None. I see the slightest bit of smoke, and I'm out this motherfucker. I'm gone. You know, fuck up out of here, son. Like, I don't care. I will put my pride to the side. Like, nah, son, you got it. got it, brother. It's all you, man. I'm out. Because at the end of the day, it's not worth my life. Like, my pride is worth my life. My pride is worth losing my life? For what? Some people don't fucking think, though. Yeah, my pride is worth my life. Fuck are you talking about? Once you die, you have no pride to protect. So what the fuck are you... Your pride worth your life. Okay, son. That's some of the stupidest shit I've ever fucking heard. Like, really, son? Your pride is worth more than your life. That shit is backwards, because without your life, you wouldn't have the pride, so pride wouldn't exist if you weren't alive, so once you die, the thing you were trying to protect is gone anyway. So, anyway, man, I know I just went on a whole little spiel. 151 ROM was dope. If y'all got any more JID videos y'all want me to check out, definitely let me know in the comment section below, or if y'all have any more new artists y'all want me to check out, let me know in the comment section, or DM those to us on social media, on Twitter or Instagram. The links to both will be in the description box below. Hope y'all enjoyed today's reaction video. I'll see y'all in the next video, man.